Pathfinder Senators featured a combination of youth and experience. True to the word of Prime Minister the Honorable Dustin Brown, who promised a well-rounded sense. Four members took the oath of allegiance, the oath of office, and the oath of secrecy before being presented with the instrument of appointment from Her Excellency the Governor General, Dame Louise McTavish. Senator the Honorable Lennox Weston will now hold the office of Minister of State within the Ministry of Finance and Local Governance. Senator the Honorable Monique K. Hyman will be the Parliamentary Secretary within the Ministry of Legal Affairs, Public Safety, Immigration, and Labour, while Senator the Honorable Randall Benjamin will hold the post of Parliamentary Secretary with the Ministry of Social Transformation and Human Resource Development. Another special appointment is that of Senator the Honorable Colin Clinton James, Parliamentary Secretary within the Ministry of Trade, Commerce and Industries, Sports, Culture, National Festivals and Community Services. The other senators who received the instrument of appointment are Senator Mary Claire Hurst, Senator Alicia Williams Grant, Senator Michael Freeland, Senator Ricky George, Senator Shinola Dubaya, Senator Osborne Frederick, and the Prime Minister's appointee from the sister island of Barbuda, Senator Adrian Lee. For ABC News, Elise Brown.